What up, folks? This is Wiley Warlock, and we are back with some more of that good old Little Nightmares. This game, man, is crazy. We're gonna keep on going and seeing what we can find out about this game. I don't know why we're here, why we are in this predicament that we are. Turn that light off. I don't know how this thing works. That doesn't look good at all. Okay, so I'm supposed to run with that. I get it a little bit. But what is this eye, though? Like, what is it a part of? Let me see here. Ha, we slick with it. Caught. I didn't want to get caught. Did he free? Oh, he turned me to stone or what? What was that? What was that? Alright, it's cool. Take a drink of water. My throat's all dry and shit. I knew I should have went through the door, but we know better this time. What are you looking at? What are you looking at? We threw there. We threw there, baby. Don't fall off the edge. Oh, shit. Assassin's Creed. Move. Wow. What was that? Okay, so this game is getting a bit crazy now. Alright, how are we gonna do that one though? That's the question. Is that a little boy right here? Oh, is that what that is? Are these little people like me that got turned to stone? Holy shit. What is this game? I didn't even look at that. That's a bunch of little me's. Get up there. Got it. I forgot how to grab on the shit for a little bit. Turn on the light so we can see. It's really dark in here. Don't know what the hell that is. Hey, we're supposed to be friends. I know you guys. Oh, I earned my first trophy. God damn, the prison. I knew it was a prison. I knew it. I said it. All right. Let's go up these long-ass wooden steps. OK. Okay, so what now? We can either go through this door or keep going up. Let's keep going up. Huh. I don't know. Let's go through here. Alright, we can climb up here. I don't know if this is where we're supposed to be just yet. So we're gonna go up the steps. Okay, so if I come through here, there's no turning back. I hate when I give me so many options. I don't know what to do. At least this way I can keep going, I think. All right. Don't fall off the steps. That's what we don't want to do. All right. I'm gonna go through here. I hate this. That means, oh shit, what the fuck was that? Let's pull this chair here. Looks like a big eye. Press it. No? Did he just leave me in here? Is this a button? It's not a button. At least. So I don't know what I'm supposed to do with that chair. Why don't we pull it behind this thing? What is this thing anyway? I don't know. I can't move the chair off it now. I don't think I'm supposed to do that. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. We'll continue on upstairs because I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. Oh, hey. Did you go all the way up? He went all the way up. The hell are y'all doing? What is this? I can climb up. Oh, do not tell me that's another body hanging. What the hell is up with the body? Okay, those are just pants. Scared the shit out of me, man. Why would I want to be over here, though? Somebody tell me that. So I can't use that to get up there, but I need to get those keys, right? There's some keys up there. Up, oh, stuck. I'm stuck. I can't push it back onto the carpet. Fuck, I fucked up, didn't I? Did I fuck up? Maybe we can pull it. He's not strong enough. Wait a minute. Maybe I can climb on. Nope. That didn't work. What is those faces? What is that? Yeah, I gotta move. Move this shit. Is that what them things look like underneath those cones that they wear? Because if that's the case, they need to keep that shit on. Ooh. The hell is that noise? Shit, good thing I fell on the bed. That might have hurt. Oh, they got pictures though. Drop down slightly. There we go. Grab that. Okay, what am I supposed to do with it though? What am I supposed to do? Oh. Bro. Grab that. Okay, so do we go through here? We do. So what am I supposed to do with this key though? Oh, okay. So throw that bitch. Throw that bad boy. There you go. Grab that up. Awesome. Push! One of those monkeys. You always see those in horror films. Another one of those buttons. That is a button though, right? Let's see if I throw the monkey at it. Throw the monkey. Oh, it worked. What the hell? Okay. There's another button right there. See, that's why I needed. I probably should have grabbed the gnome down when I was at the other part. Probably would have did something. Oh well, I'm stuck. I'm stuck up here now. I can't go back down. Clever. What is this, though? Can I open this? Nope. Nope. So we're gonna take our monkey and go on. I don't think we need this anymore. I'm gonna drop this. Oh, what's going on, bruh? You hungry again? Yo, you just ate like last episode. We gotta get one of those rats. Keep going. Keep going. Like this. Having a hard time lighting shit. All right. Yo, are we really gonna die? Like, how do we get food? Get out the way, rats. I need that. Oh man, this doesn't look good. It's in a cage. Why would you eat it in a cage, though? Oh my god, no! We got caught. These other guys in here, they look bigger than me. Huh. Okay, we gotta knock ourselves off. There we go, smart. We smart. Hey. Hey. Where the hell am I? You don't mind, right? Just gonna use you for a little bit. Gonna pull on this. Okay. Before I do that, though, I think I want to go this way and see what's through here. Go ahead and light this. Oh, this is where I was before. Okay. Jump on that. Woo! That was close. Now what? Can we climb this? Can't climb that. But we can climb this. Can we light this candle? Oh shit. Why they got a guillotine over here though? What the fudge? What is he doing? Oh, shit. Get out of there. Oh shit, they can't see. Oh shit! I'm done. I'm done! Get away from me! else supposed to do? Things creep me out. They can't see though. So the question is, yo, he's fast as shit. Okay. So, they can't see me, but their noses is really good. At least that's what I think. Get out of there. Woo! Wow. Okay. I don't know how I managed to do that, but I did it. Oh, shit. Too bad we couldn't save the rest of them, though. Like, if we all band together, I'm sure we could have took that dude. But they don't got the yellow rain jacket on, so they ain't shit. You gotta have the colors to be special. What is with all of this? What is this, shoes? Wow. Oh my god, am I... Get up out of that. That's like quicksand. What the fuck is that? What is this game, man? I don't want to get back in there. Got me. I don't... Not fast enough. Let's try this bullshit again. All right. Damn. So we gotta get a run and jump. Run and jump. Ready? Okay, there's no way I can get up there. I'm pressing the damn button. The shit is not working. He won't climb fast enough. What am I supposed to do? Yo, he will not climb a fucking suitcase, man. The fuck wrong with you? New enemy types and shit. Got one more. Made it. Fuck you, whatever the hell you are. Need to take a bath. Oh shit. Just hanging up rats now? Is that what we doing? I don't know what's coming. Oh! Run for your motherfucking life! He locked me in here. Climb up! Climb up, climb. I can't climb. Climb! Oh, we was all in here. He grabbed me though? No, how did he grab me? He should have grabbed one of the other little ugly little things. We got this. Okay, so maybe I shouldn't be running out there. I should just let him chase them instead. I think that's what I'm supposed to do. Yep, that's what I was supposed to do. Man, this guy is terrible. Oh. I can't push that. It's too heavy. So, maybe I could take some stuff out. Maybe I was just supposed to push it off. There we go. I hear something breathing. What the hell are you doing, man? Okay, so I guess I gotta get up there somehow. Like that. God, his arms is too fucking long. We did it though. We got past him that time, no deaths. Oh! That can't be the same person. Yo, I'm running my ass off right now.
Shit.
Get through the door. Just climb, 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 climb. Shit is getting too serious right now. What the fuck is this dude, yo? Why is he so nimble? I need something right here. Like that. Didn't want you to fall. I get it. I'm not talking much. Oh, shit. Don't move. Fuck me. I don't want him to pick it up. Please don't pick it up. coming back. Get up there. What did he do with the piece? Where's the piece? Is this it? That is it. Come on, put it in there. That's not it? Okay, I gotta continue looking. Shit. I don't know, guys. Gotta keep going. I don't know where that piece is. Can I get higher? Sniff me out, I don't care. I'm getting the hang of this. Alright. So, I don't want him over this way. Okay, so this is where I was supposed to go the whole time. Go ahead, get through. There it is. Oh my God, there's no way. There's no way I can get through with that thing. I guess I gotta get him to come into the room, right? Get down. I'm gonna have to run with this thing. I got it, I got it. We gonna make it. We out of there. That's what I'm talking about, man. That doesn't look safe, though. Fuck it. Ha! Alright, so I think this is where we're gonna take a break. We've come a long way. And this guy, man, we have to get rid of him somehow, because we can't just have him chasing us all the time. But I thank anybody for watching. And stay tuned. Peace. Okay, I get it. So we'll do this next time.